Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Nika, and it's
it
like
is Christmas,
almost
you dumped
Christmas
it.
time. I haven't really uploaded anything in probably about like a month or two. Sorry about that. I don't have space on my phone, that's one thing, and also school, and I don't feel like doing one. But you know, it's gonna be like school stories, except school is so weird. Because around the beginning of November, then we started to go, like, hybrid school. So it would be two groups. And I'm group A. And I would go on, like Tuesdays. And then the other group would go on Thursdays. So it was, like, decently fine. You know, I got away from the computer. My eyes didn't hurt. And it was all pretty good. You know, sometimes teachers irritated me, but whatever. My like science teacher, so she's virtual. So you go to class, and you sit there, and you're like, huh. The teacher's not in the classroom. You have a substitute in the class, and then you have to go online to talk to your teacher. So it's just so weird. I kind of like the sub better because he actually remembers my name. Like, I walk in, he's like, hey, I'm like, whoa. And he says my name, I'm like, huh? Didn't think you'd recognize me. I mean, okay, I mean, it's not that hard to recognize me. I wear the same, like, checkered mask every day as, like, a way for people to know who I am. Because otherwise, if I change my mask and, I don't know, wear my hair up and then wear my hair down, who knows who's going to recognize me. But, you know, my teachers are generally nice. During hybrid days. Sometimes I kind of like them better during hybrid days. I don't know why. It's just like better. Except for when I have my laptop. Because I bought like a whole laptop for school. And it can't connect to the Wi-Fi. Because like you know how in hotels you have to go and do the Wi-Fi. And it redirects you to another site. And then it says enter this. Blah 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 blah. You're now connected. Yeah, it's like that. Except when you connect, then you can't load it because you got no Wi-Fi. And if you do a hotspot, hotspots are so slow that it just can't do it. It can't. So it's just stupid. So one time, I was in lunch. Yeah, so like, it's really weird the Wi-Fi doesn't work. So there was one time in lunch where I was just kind of sitting at my table and there's these like two people behind me. And people don't really talk at lunch because you only have like one other person at a table. So it's kind of like boring. Also, I don't have friends in that lunch, so I'm just kind of like watching movies and whatever. That's what I'm getting to. I downloaded movies. I don't know if I said that before. Onto my school laptop or whatever. And there's like these people behind me. They're like, "Whoa, she's watching movies. Like, I guess she's on hotspot." And I'm just like, "Nope, I had to download them." Like. I just had to get them because otherwise, like, there's no Wi-Fi, so I can't, it's not like I can go on Netflix, I had to download it from there. And then there was this other time where I was kind of just watching, and then there was, like, a teacher, like, just standing next to me while I'm watching. And it was, really, like, really weird. He kept saying, like, oh, that's so cool. And I look behind, I'm like, huh? It's my principal watching me watch Alvin and the Chipmunks. I was like, oh, thanks. Like, I think I was, like, I sounded concerned because I was like, you stood here for a minute. I mean, they can't really tap you on the shoulder anymore. Because, I mean, like, what if I have corona? It goes to you then. So, like, I guess that's why. But I kind of just kept watching the movie and I was like, yeah, thanks. And then I just put it back in and I just continued watching because it was, like, really weird. But there was a snow day back in, like, December 17th, it snowed, and everyone was like, let's make a petition so they could give us snow day. They did that after, like, the school called us. Like, once the school calls us, there's no point. You're done for. And they're like, oh, like, you look in the comments of the petition, and it's, oh, we need to bring some normalcy, snow breaks were my best memories, all that kind of stuff. Actually, there was more. They were like, I need a break. And I'm like, let's count the days, everybody. Let's do my daily counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 days. If you want to be dramatic, 7th is the technically first day of break. four, five, six days. If you want to be dramatic, seventh is the technically first day of break, but I mean, I counted the 23rd because you don't go to school the 24th. You can survive. And that's not even the amount of school days. That's the amount of like normal days. So it's probably like 4 school days. Like they were being dramatic. So 800 people signed the petition. There's only 300 in like the two groups in the school. I don't get why the other 800 people, but not why the other 500 people signed it. Like, bro, those people were crazy. I mean, some of them were like serious, and then other people were like, "Hi, I'm Donald Trump. Hashtag Make America Great Again. Give him a break." I found that one kind of funny. What else was there? There was Dixie D'Amelio, you know, Dixie D'Amelio. But I knew it wasn't gonna work. If they did it the day before, maybe it would work. But they did this after they sent the call, and I mean, after you send the call, there's no going back. Like, you can't change anything.
The
So yesterday,
17th.
I logged online. I have class at like 7:30, my first one, and seven. Probably 7:29, 7:20, no, 7:29, 7:30, power outage. And I'm like, well, no test for me today. I'm skipping school. There's no test. I had it kind of good, kind of, because my two tests were first and second period. One of them I already printed out because it was a math test. The other one was history, so it was like the freaking DBQs type thing. Thank God I didn't have to take the DBQs in the morning. That would have been nightmare. So my power was out from about 7-ish to like later in the day, like almost to the end of my classes. So I just didn't go to my classes at all, except for gym, because gym's easy. Because what's it called? Literally log on for 5 minutes and then log off, because you can't really learn anything in gym at home. What are they gonna do? Do exercise on camera? I mean, to be fair, Brian's teacher does that. Well, like it's an option, but he does it. So I mean, I wouldn't, but you know, do whatever you want to. So yeah, it's like was like not exactly the best, but I mean for me, it was all right. But Yulia had her like exam, so it was like bad for her. So she has like online exams. At least my math test was freaking printed out, and the other one, the other one was like I could take it during like office hours, so it's fine. So I kept emailing like teachers, and I was like, hey, not gonna be in school, not gonna be in school, no power. So my first period teacher, she's like, oh, okay, you can come do the test on office hours. I will mark you present though, since you physically can go to class. Same with my math teacher, she was nice about it. She's, because I asked her if I could hand it in later, because it's due at like 5 anyways. And she's like, oh yeah, just hand it in whenever you can. And I was like, okay, thank you. Third period. Everybody knows how I feel about Spanish, but for the people who don't know how I feel about Spanish, I genuinely don't like Spanish. It's not even the language, it's just the teacher sometimes irritates me. I just can't do it. So I emailed her, and I literally sent like the same email to like all my teachers, because I didn't feel like writing it differently, because there's no point. And it would be she emailed me back around like 10 minutes later, and she's like, oh, sorry about your power outage, but I'm marking you absent. And I was about to email her and be like, how can you mark me absent if I can't even go to class? I mean, to be fair, I could have gone on the laptop and used my hotspot. Just like, will it work or will it not work? It's like a gamble, so to speak. And then if I want to go on my phone, it'll make it so slow. So I was not prepared for that kind of risk. So I was like, great, thank you for marking me absent. My other teachers were like, oh, okay. I emailed my gym teacher, but he didn't respond. But then I figured out when I went to his class, he also had the power outage, so I mean, that's probably why I didn't respond. Like, other than that, it wasn't horrible. Like, I mean, I was like texting my friends, I said, I'm gonna go take a nap because there's no reason for me to be up and doing nothing. Like, what was I gonna do? Watch freaking 90 Day Fiancé again? I'd rather sleep. So I just went to sleep for like an hour and a half, and I was like, alrighty. And the power was back on. I was like, all right, power on. And I just freaking went to class. And then like the other 2 days, 2, 3 days after that, ooh, those are a little stressful because Friday, I learned something from math. Monday, I learned something from math. I had a math quiz the day we ended break, so the 23rd. Did I have anything else? I had two projects due. One of them I had to do a presentation, and I guess she didn't like it because I was freaking stuttering. Not my fault. Because, like, she's like, oh, I'm gonna give questions like the ones from the thing, but, like, it's not gonna be exact. And I'm like, just give exact. Just give the exact. And she said, oh, no, reading off the paper. You never said I couldn't. Never said I couldn't. So, yeah. That grade, Oh, there was also the computer project, but that was, like, assigned a while ago. I just decided not to do it. But, I mean, I did it, and then yesterday, during our second power outage of the freaking week, I accidentally deleted part of my stuff because I wrote save now when it was a really bad version. So yeah, I had to go redo that at like 1 in the morning. It was really good. Really fun time. But yeah, besides that's all that really happened during school for the past like 3 months. So yeah, see you later.